girl with a trust fund, bitches why I speak. Yeah, and she won't wear it unless it's cashmere, and she won't buy it on sale or if it's last year. She hands daddy's credit card to the cashier, and when she goes somewhere, she always keep her stash near. She know the deal, we fuck second and we blaze first. She has some work done just so she don't age worse. She'll fuck me 5 times all in a day's work, but won't clean the sheets up, that's the maid's work.